This August of fall 2016, I had the opportunity to be a blue chip team leader for first year students. Being a team leader was amazing. I had the chance to meet so many wonderful people, including first year students all the way up to fourth year students. Just having my students with me on the first day of opening event was incredible. I was so nervous, but at the same time, I was very excited of seeing everyone with the posters, jumping, shouting, greeting their students, seeing the faces of my students. It was so funny, at the same time, so exciting. They made me this face of, who are you? Why are you so happy? When they were very, very shy, and the only thing that they would say to me was, hi, my name is this. Being a team leader this semester really opened my eyes. When my students began to feel more comfortable with each other, that's when I knew I was in trouble. I had to know when to be the big sister that was playful and easygoing, and when to be the big mama bear based on that week's curriculum. But that really did not matter. My students always made our meetings be more fun and entertaining. During that middle of the semester, my students began to feel very stressed with school and not being able to go home. That's when I knew I needed to take action. That's when I knew they needed the big sister. I noticed the stress ball activity was a few weeks away, so I bought them a Play-Doh and wrote a quote on it that said, play your stress away. Nobody's really too old to play with Play-Doh or too stressed to actually destroy it or not think about playing with Play-Doh. My students made me realize the importance of having somebody there for them. Somebody that can make them feel more secure and like home. One thing I took away from this internship was how strong my students were when it came to being far away from home. Half of my students were more than 3 hours away. Some were even from across the country. Going home for a weekend wasn't really worth their time. It was very time consuming, they would say. That's when they had me realize the value of family. Family is not just home. Family is the value of being with people where you can actually feel confident and secure no matter where you are. We began to feel more confident with each other. My students had classes together. Some were already planning to be roommates next year. It felt very heartwarming knowing they weren't alone. Even though my students would sometimes get out of hand, they taught me how to present in a more comforting manner that was not just reciting the curriculum. I feel that's where my strengths came in. They made me stronger. They told me not to worry about my accent, even though they did laugh a couple of times. But they weren't alone. I was the one that would laugh first. My students made me grow more as a person, more as an individual that is on the right path of being into poli-sci and having that philanthropic approach of helping other people, even if it's just through a text or through a 1 hour meeting. Being a team leader was very challenging, but that is what blueship is for, to challenge you as a person while developing leadership skills and gaining friendships throughout your college experience. I will say, I am very thankful I had the opportunity to be a team leader this semester. It's an experience I would not change for anything in the world.